back here in Omaha. The Blue Jays also working out indoors. Creighton hasn't made the NCAA tournament since 2012, but returns a veteran group that underachieved last year after a strong regular season.
Now with this group, you know, we'll be able to run a practice today like you'd swear we've been out here for 10 days. You know, we can do a lot more, we can get a lot more reps in, and you know, that being said, we still got to fill some spots.
Now, opening day, February 15th at Arkansas Little Rock. Man, it feels like baseball season is a long way off right now.
Oh, especially on a day like today,
that
Thor.
That's for sure.